I can only connect to 2 or 3 servers on Astrill VPN. And even those won't connect. Well, that's a bummer. But don't sweat it, I've got the fix you need. First, are you using OpenVPN? If so, that might be the issue. Try switching to Stealth VPN or WireGuard protocols. Trust me, it makes all the difference. Astrill has servers in 56 countries across 112 cities. I've been rocking Astrill for over 12 years, and hiccups happen. Just the other day, my server list shrank to just a couple of options, and neither would connect. For someone living in China, who practically lives on Google, Netflix, YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram, that's like being cut off from the world. I've tried the usual suspects. Logged out and back in, restarted the app, you name it. No dice. Astrill's website even said, "We have finished OpenVPN and Stealth VPN maintenance. If you use our apps, just log out and back in, and you'll be able to connect again." Yeah, that didn't work either. The blog? Radio silence. Frustrating, right? But here's the silver lining. If you're on a PC, simply switch from OpenVPN to Stealth VPN or WireGuard, and voila, the full server list springs back to life. I'd have friends who spent half a day wrestling with this issue before they asked me. It's not their fault though. Astrill could save us all some grief with a simple notification. A little heads up goes a long way. Now, here's the kicker. On iOS, you can't select protocols like Stealth VPN or WireGuard. It's a bummer for iPhone users. Astrill, if you're listening, it'd be awesome to add protocol selection to the iOS app. Fingers crossed they will sort it out soon. They've pulled through in the past. So, if you're using a PC or Android device, go ahead and switch your protocol from OpenVPN to Stealth VPN or WireGuard. Pick your server and get back to browsing the open internet. If this video helped you out, smash that like button and consider subscribing. And hey, if you've got questions about life in China or Beijing, drop them in the comments below. I might just make a video about it. Thanks for watching.